It's almost impossible today to go find a church that's unashamed for the truth. The whole entire counsel of the Word of God. Not 90% of it, not 95% of it, the entire Word of God. Oh, that's how they used to be back then. Well, God hasn't changed.
Amen.
And just because society's changed doesn't mean that we should change with society.
Amen. On July 1, 1987, Grace Baptist Church held its first service in downtown Troy. And this July, we will be celebrating 36 years of the old-time religion being preached in Troy, New York. We don't have the biggest church. We don't have a Bible college. We don't have a grade school. But we still preach the old-time religion. We've been arrested, we've been harassed, we've been threatened by enemies, we've been forsaken by friends, and we've been doubted by onlookers. We have been often scoffed by the critics, but by the grace of God, we have endured. This July 3 and 4, we invite you to be with us to hear hard preaching like you would have heard 36 years ago, like you would have heard 136 years ago, like you would have heard 2,000 years ago. Don't come expecting lectures about church growth. Don't come looking for a mealy-mouthed recovering Baptist telling you the secrets to expanding your community acceptance. We won't be criticizing the old guard of fundamentalism to appeal to the younger, rebellious generation. Come expecting to hear the preaching your fathers and grandfathers would have heard. It's time to get back to the old-time religion of mourners' benches and hard preaching. Step back in time with us to simpler times when Baptists met with farm animals instead of bankers. Where there was hay and roosters to be heard in the service instead of Bible correctors, where goats were making more noise than worship leaders in skinny jeans. If you've never been to a hillbilly meeting at Grace Baptist Church, you'll want to be here July 3 and 4, 2023. We'll see you then.
You're too much of a spineless coward! That's why! The Apostle Paul went into the marketplace. You can't do that! We are an independent, fundamental, separated, hellfire, damnation, King James only Baptist church. And that's the only thing we're going to be as long as I'm the pastor.